Hi, I'm Jean-Georges, and here's my funny story. It happened in 1977, long time ago. I was one of the chefs, cooks at Paul Bocuse in Lyon, on one of the father of French cuisine. At the time, you could still smoke in restaurants in France. So, people bring their cigars, end of the meal. It was the dining were all polluted with cigars on cigarettes. But at Bocuse, on the menu, he wrote, "You can smoke, but after you have finished dinner." So he refused having people smoke in between dishes. It's a French-American story. And so here we are, the open kitchen. There was like four Americans sitting there, on the starting of tasting menu. And they were smoking cigarettes between each courses. And Bocuse was pacing in the kitchen back and forth. He was getting really annoyed by those guys smoking cigarettes between the appetizer, between the fish, between the foie gras and the truffle dish. He's like, "How can I taste something?" I could see he was like boiling inside him, and he was like running back and forth in the kitchen. He was like banging pots in the kitchen. He was like going in the dining room, coming back, calling the maitre d', "Those guys." And then he called me over. He said, "Come with me." I came with him. He said, "We're going to remove this table from those people." We went there. We took the table, him on one side, me on the other side. I was embarrassed. I was like, I never went to the dining room at Paul Bocuse. We grabbed the table. We walked away. So those four people were sitting like us here, napkin on the, with no tables. And then he came back over. He said, "Your meal is over. Goodbye. Good night." That was it. But I was embarrassed. They were yelling, and then the people, I speak a little English at the time, so they call me over. They say, "What happened?" I say, "Listen, he's been watching you for 2 hours now, smoking cigarettes between meals. Now your husband just lit a cigar, and he got very offended. I'm sorry about it." But they don't pay. We just remove the table from the restaurant. Sometimes I like to do that, and people, even if they don't smoke, move. People complain about things. Sometimes you have difficult customer. I've never done it, but I will do it before my career ends. So that was my fine story.
It's a good story.